authorities to control their women as they want, like if they are open-minded, so the girls is lucky and can travel. It depends what they can, what their family
allow her to do.
Mm-hmm. But we were unlucky, so we were in a very strict family,
traditional family.
So we couldn't choose or do anything.